Can you send and receive money with Google Wallet? Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So if you are still wondering that you can still send or receive money using Google Wallet in 2025, well, in this video, we will break down everything that you need to know. So here, let's get straight to the point. No, Google Wallet does not support sending or receiving money anymore. That feature has been removed. Now here, back in the days, Google Wallet allowed peer-to-peer payments just like Venmo or Cash App, but over the years, Google reconstructed the things, and now in 2022, Google split its services. Like Google Wallet became a digital wallet and Google Pay focused on payments and purchases. Now here today, Google Wallet is mainly used for storing and using digital essentials like debit or credit card, transit passes, even tickets, loyalty cards, digital car keys, even student IDs and vaccine cards in some region. So here, if you want to send or receive money, here are your current option. So here in the US, you can use Google Pay, Venmo, Jelly or Cash App. Now in India, Google Pay still supports bank transfer via UPI. Now elsewhere, check out PayPal or Wise for international transfers. And here to recap, Google Wallet is for payments and passes, not money transfers. So here, if you're trying to send money, you need to use Google Pay or another app depending on your region. And with this, hope that it clears things up for you. And if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.